This number, it's a big number historically speaking, but it is a miss. It's lower than what economists had expected.
It is lower than the consensus. The consensus reflected a lot of variation in forecasts. So I think nobody really knew what to expect, to be fair. The consensus was something like 670,000. This is, you know, a little over 100,000 less than that.